Okay, so we're asked if the set containing 2 and 3 is a subset of C. Well, C contains both 2 and 3, and 2 and 3 are all members.